Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. I am Mousumi. Today I am going to prepare potato pancake. So let's see what all ingredients needed to prepare potato pancake. Boil and mash potato to large size. Chopped onion. Chopped coriander leaves. And 2 to 3 pieces of chopped green chilies and 3 tablespoons of grated cheese, 1/2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder, an egg, salt to taste, 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour and oil. Let's prepare the mixture. Add chopped onion, chopped coriander leaves, chopped green chilies and grated cheese. Add black pepper powder and red chili powder. Add egg. Add salt. Add 2 tablespoons of maida. Mix it well. Take some oil in both the hands, then take little potato mixture and make a ball. Then press to make it flat. Put it on maida and ensure that it is coated with maida layer. Heat a pan and add some oil. Let the oil heat properly. Now fry them. And fry them till they become golden brown. Now it's fried. Now take it out on a kitchen towel. Now it's ready to serve. If you like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video.